gesture on the part of the match organizers. Pakistan captain walking out of the middle. He's been so confident. Very well struck by Saleem Malik. He found the gap on the offside. The fast outfield did the rest after he hit the gap. This is Arjuna Ranatunga. Goes over the top. Intentionally played. Kumar Dharmasena preventing the boundary. Neatly helping that ball through fine leg. It was throwing down leg side. Saleem Malik, easiest of strokes.
See a steady growth there.
Well played, made room for himself. And right on top of it, middle of the bat. And Arvind and Arjuna not the quickest of movers on the field for Sri Lanka.
Short there, enough time for Malik to take the gap there. This outfield quite brisk. This good cut looking quite even in bounds.
Ruwan Kalpage to Saleem Malik. Just easing that ball on the onside. Yet another half century for Saleem Malik. He's enjoyed a fine tour with the bat.
Yes, Pakistan will see.
Malik down the track. Lofting Kalpage. And a brilliant running catch at long on by Hashan. He has a safe pair of hands. All Sri Lankans know that. And he held on to it. Isn't he delighted?
Could be a bowling by Kalpage. He's in his safe position. Even on the location, he slided it, held it back a bit. Malik not getting on the pitch of it. And not being able to climb it right on. But the bottom of the bat. And went very high indeed. Tillakaratne, his eyes on the ball all the way through.